A difficult race awaits these drivers here in Monza, but glory awaits too, at the Italian Grand Prix. With top speeds reaching 215 miles per hour, only a few places can challenge Monza's crown as the fastest track in Formula One. Hard braking zones going into the three chicanes make up the majority of the 11 corners on this 3.6-mile circuit. And just in case the slipstream wasn't enough, two DRS zones will help encourage some close action. It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. Jenson Button lines up on pole position, and Max Verstappen lines up alongside. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Sainz, Leclerc, Perez, Hamilton, Norris, Oscar Piastri, Albon, Stroll, Fernando Alonso, Gasly, Russell, Clark, Joe, Ocon, Magnussen, Ricciardo, Hülkenberg, Sargeant, Bottas, and Yuki Tsunoda. And now it's time to head down to the track. And I'm joined once again by Anthony Davidson to bring you the lowdown for today's race. Let's have a chat about Williams. What do you make of their performance so far this season?
Well, the atmosphere within that team seems very positive at the moment. Everyone seems like they're in great spirits and having a lot of fun doing what they do. And that's definitely contributed to the performances we've seen.
Here we go then, the formation lap gets underway and the excitement here is building as we near ever closer to the start of the race. Which team will come out on top? Who's got their strategies right for today's race? Well, we'll soon find out. As the cars make their way back to the starting grid to form up and get ready for lights out, let's hope the race ahead today is a thrilling one that will go down as a memorable Grand Prix in the history books. is then victory in the Italian Grand Prix, an historic race and an achievement they can be immensely proud of. Tell me, Ant, how do they manage to achieve this win?
Well, time management probably played quite a large role in the outcome of this one. As ever, it's not just about speed, it's all about maintaining that speed consistently over a stint, over a race distance. So being able to keep up the lap times while still being smooth on the controls and gentle on the tyres, that's really where the race was won today.
And here we are, a team that is no stranger to the podium, taking their place on top once again. A sublime race today, and a stunning win for Ferrari. And now let's take a look at the driver standings. The gap at the top of the championship has been cut down after a difficult race today for our championship leader. Well, after an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
Charles Leclerc showed exactly how to manage yourself out on the track today. He was almost flawless out there. Incredible stuff.
Let's move on to the constructors. The owner driver's team moved to the top of the table. And with that, we wrap up another weekend of motorsport action. But with more races lined up, be sure to join us when we come back with more Formula One.